waste my blood.
Oh. Oh.
No way we could have talked about this, huh?
All the Kaja did was talk. Talk, bleed. Talk and shackle me. Do you know? You fought like a Tanakh. I'd have taken you for my child.
You can't just take a child.
The strong take from the weak. And in the taking, I made stronger. These stories pricked into my skin. Look. Children, riches, lives, and land. All of these have been mine. Drink of my... my blood. And they'll live on.
No, Ulya. I've got enough stories to carry.
Actually, I'll keep 2 stacks of that. There really should be a button that basically just sells stuff that are meant for selling. Okay. That's not enough to buy anything.
Shadow Carja broke the ceasefire and murdered Captain Ursa. We should march on Sunfall as soon as we can.
A fine day.
No.
So bittersweet, like a smile through bloody teeth.
What's the matter? You look disappointed.
Oh, the bandit clans are gone. I hear another turned back at the southern plains, just at a sniff of the legend we carved.
That's what all this bloodshed was for, to end the bandit threat.
But now there's nothing left to kill, unless... No.
I guess this is our last farewell.
After all we've been through, this isn't the place for that. There's a mesa south of Meridian with a view of the spear shafts. Meet me there.
All right, Neil. Oh, cool. I will indeed go there, yeah. Actually, let's see here. Freeze robot weak to freeze damage using freeze bolts. Shock robots weak to shock damage using shock bolts. And then tie down medium creatures and large creatures. Okay. There's a door to shoot canisters, right? Yeah. What the fuck?
Start.
Done. Shoot plates off of machines. Really, you shoot one canister and then two fall off? What a weird arrow. How does the arrow do that?
Oh, useful.
Okay. Wait, did that count? No, I have to select it. The Rattler is actually really bad. Like, just awful. It takes so many shots to bring up the element, and it doesn't even do that much damage. And I even pump it full of damage with all my damage mods. My bow is way better. It's also cheaper. Making ammo for this is not cheap. God, see, these arrows are insane. They're meant to, like, strip off armor parts, but they deal a ton of damage, too. Not only that, they're super cheap to make compared to the rattlers.
Forget about traveling light.
One second there, Neil.
These are helpful. Bitter, though. I did wonder on my way here, well, if you were luring me into an ambush.
Where's the fun in that? Some bandit sprawl would never have done for our arena. But this, much better. There's a sense of drama. So, what do you say? How about we try to kill each other?
Wait, you brought me out here to ask if I want to fight you?
To the death. We'll save it. Because we only get this one time.
Actually, I don't know what else I expected. If this is how it has to end, Nil.
Everything does. Only, you are so conscientious. I wouldn't want to push you into something that wasn't genuine. Especially death. There's nothing more genuine.
That's very thoughtful of you. Let's finish this.
Holy shit, I can just stab him?
You can see them, they can't see you.
Dude, this is not even fair. Oh, there isn't. sorry, Nil. My stealth armor made it so easy.
Oh, don't look so concerned. I should say, I always knew it would end this way. Since we first met. But if I'm honest, I thought I could take you.
And of course, loot his body. Why wouldn't you? Okay. Where to next? Well, I'm gonna avoid that for now. That's Meridian, and it's the biggest city in the game. So, let's clear out the southern part of this place first. Let's see. I want to go clear out that right there. Oh my god, there's a storm. Stalkers.
It's heavy with rain.
We're gonna take the round the boat approach. Come here. From 800 life to zero? Seriously? Game, seriously. What? That is the dumbest thing. Do you want me to cheese you, game? Why? If that's how I have to play on ultra hard difficulty, I will. Because you know, game, I can cheese the shit out of you. Because I don't know if you noticed, I can kill this thing from over here. Thank you. you want me to do that game, I will. There are so many campfires so close together. Fighting against the grazers. Let's just leave them alone. Need something weak to ice. Oh, I haven't discovered that. I've got to admit, this stealth armor is making this run, or making the ultra hard difficulty a lot more bearable. Because when you're running through the world like this, things don't just auto-aggro you. See, look at this. It takes them so much longer. Oh god. Okay. Wow, that's like my first crash. Well. Okay then. That's interesting. Okay. Good thing I quick saved, huh? Don't know why that happened though. All right. Weird crash, but that's fine. First in like forever. Hopefully the only way. What the fuck? Hang on 1 second. Someone probably turned off the heat. The AC in my house. Freaking hot. I need to go turn it back on. Okay. Where is he? Let's go actually save right there in case it crashes again. Well, considering I played this game for over 30 hours, one crash in 30 hours is not bad. I blame the new Windows update. Always making things worse. Weakness is fire. Oh, shit. Alright, we're gonna go this way instead. I really don't want to fight those. Same things with you, Ravagers. Stay away from me. Hate them. Come on down. Come on. Ow. Got you. Oh, you're stuck. Oh no. That's not bad, actually. It's also really good at breaking armor at 111. This is only at 78. Oh, dang. How much does it cost to make? 10 wires and 10 scrap? Oh, that's cheap. Or how many? 6? Yeah, real cheap. Oh, yeah, let's go grab that. I have a teleportation point over here. I can actually do that right now. Oh, actually, let's finish off this first. This is harder. That used, let's see, 100 bolts. I could have killed that with like 3 arrows. Bolts to kill 2 things is not worth it. Okay. Go here. So we'll teleport. Actually, we're gonna do that. Let's go there first. Now I need something weak to ice, which the only thing I know is fire bellowers. Oh, I guess if I complete a set, I get a skill point, maybe? Alright, let's see here. No weakness. 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 The bird's weakness is shock. Oh! Trampler's weakness is freeze. Okay. So we got Trampler. We got Fire Bellowax. Is that it? Tramplers and Fire? Oh. Rockbreaker, too. Ooh, but rock breakers are not fun to fight against. Okay. So we got Rockbreaker, Trampler, and Fire Bellow back. Tramplers are probably, well, Fire Bellow backs are probably the easiest one there. Is this a quest area? I'm guessing it is because I can't enter it. Cool. Well, assuming that it is a quest area, let's just skip it and ignore it. And we'll get to it when the quest tells us to go here. Go up here. Actually, there's a merchant over here. Up on this cliff. An interesting place for a merchant. Better sell something amazing when I get up there. Do you sell something special? No. I kind of do want the Shadow War Bow, though. Elemental shots? And there's corruption on there, too. Armor wise, I have the best stealth one so far. Okay. Well, that was a worthless waypoint, huh? Actually, there are bellowbacks right there. Let's go. Please be fire versions, that's all I ask. Oh, they are fire versions, thank God. Waiting for the freeze to wear off so I can freeze it again. Ow. One more freeze and I can kill you. It took roughly, well, actually it would have taken less if I shot it while it was frozen. But I'm guessing it's gonna also take 100 to like kill one of these things. So my conclusion is the Rattler is garbage. Just garbage. So we're never going to use that again. Rollcaster, however, pretty good. I've grown fond of the Rollcaster. Now that I can actually use it on bigger targets. Okay. I bought it for 4,000 and I sold it for 100. Ridiculous. Yeah, my next one is gonna be probably Shadow Warbow. Or the Blastling. Blastling should be fun too. How do I get up this cliff? First, let's grab the campfire right here. Come on, where could it be? Ah, found it. Turkey, do you want to die? I'm really hoping there's a campfire somewhere around here. Missing, actually. Oh, no. I forgot. You actually keep all that. Thank God. Flying enemies are just annoying. That's all they are. Because you have to look up to shoot them. And this is not first person.
Uh-oh.
What? The worst part is they won't stay fucking still.